Hey, Mike Jones, Jacksonville's voice of real estate, Florida Homes, Realty, and Mortgage. This house behind me, within 24 hours of putting it in the MLS, listing it for sale, we had 39 showings, and the sellers had several offers to pick from, multiple offers, and many of them were over the asking price. Now, part of the reason why we were so successful in getting those results was the seller actually listened to us, took our advice. We did some pre-listing marketing, a very aggressive and demographic target specific pay-per-click advertising. We created a great big buzz about this house before it went into the system. That's what got us so many showings within 24 hours, 39 showings in 24 hours, multiple offers. Long story short, this house is no longer available. Now, you might say that that could happen for any agent in any market, any area, or any neighborhood, and that's not necessarily true, because there is a house around the corner right now on the market, similar to this one in size and in price, been on the market for over 90 days, it has not sold. So, can I do the same for you? I don't know, you won't know, unless you call me. My name's Mike Jones, I'm Jacksonville's voice of real estate, Florida Homes, Realty, and Mortgage. Thank you for watching.